Hello all, you are probably here because something is wrong with your D22 Frontier, also known as the Nissan Navara in some countries. Your vehicle has a brain, which means it has a computer processor. As a coder, we refer to this as the CPU. The brain can read the sensors on your vehicle and give you a hint about what is wrong. Unlike a laptop or a phone, your D22 has a port to connect to what is called an onboard diagnostics, or OBD scanner. That is a small, pricey unit that reads the codes from your vehicle's brain. Now, as I have said in other videos, your first move is usually to go to a trained Nissan mechanic. After all, they are the ones that usually have the OBD scanner. However, to be realistic, that is not always possible, and those scanners can be pricey. It could also be that you like doing your own thing. I am going to show you how you can read the codes on your own and figure out what is wrong with your vehicle if you do not have the scanner. This method may also work for older model Nissan vehicles, but I do not think it will work with the D40 or newer vehicles as they have their own method. In fact, previous to this, I saw a lot of wrong information about using newer vehicle methods for the D22 that had me spinning. Thanks to my friends over at NissanNavara.net, I was able to get this tip. Anyway, so something is wrong with your D22, so your first thing is to get a paperclip. Yes, a paperclip. If this paperclip has plastic around it, then cut small pieces of it off on the ends so the metal is exposed. Now you're going to go to your driver's seat of your D22 and put the key in the ignition. Turn your vehicle on, but do not start. This is where you are going to take your paperclip and make it into an arc so it can go into port 1 and 8 as I show you in the video. Once it is fitted there securely, count a couple of seconds and then take out the paperclip. You should now see the engine light on your dash begin to blink. The blinking are codes. Those codes need to be read. I know at first it looks weird, but do not worry. The first blinks are slow and give you the first part of the code. The fast blinks give you the second part of the code. So first, slow blinks, a pause, then fast blinks. In this case, it gives one slow blink, so we read that as 01. Then three fast blinks, so we can read that as 03. Combined, it is 0103. Now here's the part that you will need the interpretation of the codes. I am going to look at my chart for the code 0103 and it says coolant temp sensor. I have another video coming out about that soon where I repair my coolant temp sensor. There you have it. I will show you some codes here, but also will put a link in the description so you can access it. Guys, I hope this was helpful for you, and if it was, please take note, please like, subscribe, show your support, give some feedback and comments. Appreciate it.